All right, it is 12:10 a.m. Yep. Pretty much all the vlogs recently and for the next few weeks are probably going to all take place on the day after. I mean, technically we're only 10 minutes into the day after, but still. Because I got home at 11:30, I've been working on some stuff since I got in, and now I am vlogging. So yeah, it's been another work day. I actually recorded before I went out this morning. I got two episodes recorded, one Mario Galaxy and a Let's Demo. I didn't get those edited yet. I'm gonna do those now, and that's it. I spent the entire day at work again, of course, from 2 till 11. No, obviously I can't film anything while I'm there, so that is why these vlogs are so crappy recently. So I'm probably not gonna end the vlog just yet. I'll leave it going until I finish editing, probably. But yeah, there's not a whole lot to say. This morning I got up at like midday again, or noon, so I had a little bit of time to record the videos. The Let's Demo is a little bit rushed. But it's of the Amazing Spider-Man for 3DS, so I'm not too bothered about it being that rushed. And Galaxy I did first, so that isn't really rushed at the slight in the slightest. Tomorrow morning at 11 a.m., I'm recording Mario Kart 8 and then Smash Sundays for the weekend. And at some point tomorrow, I'm hoping Brandon can come over because we got to get some more Shovel Knight done because the next episode of Shovel Knight comes out the day after tomorrow, so kind of need to get that recorded. So that's the plan. And yeah. Would you care to explain this to me? I just went to check the Galaxy footage. It's fine in the Elgato software, but for some reason, whenever it exports, the video jumps around. Okay. Alright, so I've had to resort to screen capturing the raw footage, which is wonderful. It's not wonderful, but it's what's gonna have to be done, so I'm gonna have to sit around for like 25 minutes. It's 2:38 a.m. I was watching a movie and I didn't want to stop watching it to screen record, so yeah. It was American Ultra. It was good. I'm gonna get back to doing this now. I am not gonna get to sleep for a while, oh God. Okay, turns out in the screen recording, the footage jumps. I've got some chewing gum, that's why I'm chewing. Let's see. Let's see what happens here. He's just let it play. I loaded the file. And then as I'm walking over to Toad, it just appears. Okay. So it looks like the only place the footage plays correctly the whole way through is in the Elgato software. Only problem when screen capturing that is it drops frames. So I'm gonna give it a shot and see what happens. I don't have high hopes though. Okay, correction. I do have high hopes because I'd like this to work. I just don't think it's gonna. But I mean, I just started recording. It's not too problematic. So I don't know. I'm gonna stop vlogging about this and just vlog when it works. Alright, so the footage didn't play exactly perfectly. There was bits where it sort of glitched a little bit, but I'm hoping from the various other types of footage I have here that I may be able to salvage bits of it. I honestly don't know. We'll see. I'm gonna edit the video now and see what happens. I can't salvage the episode. No matter what I do, the footage I screen recorded is not smooth in the slightest. Nothing I export seems to work. The original footage is obviously all messed up, so I'm gonna have to re-record the episode in the morning. And by the morning, I mean in like 6 hours. I'm gonna go to sleep. I might. No, you know what? I'm not even gonna edit the Let's Demo right now. I'll edit the Let's Demo in the morning. Because I just spent 3 hours trying to salvage an episode just to find out I'm gonna have to scrap it and re-record it, so. Oh, shut up, speakers. That is a sucky feeling. A really sucky feeling. Usually I can salvage stuff like this, but It's that's not gonna be, it's not gonna happen, I don't think. So yeah, anyways, so that is gonna do it for today. So thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.